Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will explain what is the front-end and who is the front-end developer. Also, this video is my first English video, so I hope you enjoy. First of all, I am working as a front-end developer for 3 months. Before that, I was working as a full-stack developer for 3 years. So let's talk about the front-end. Front-end is the user interface. For example, when you open the browser, you can see some buttons, lists, or some images in the screen. All of them are the front-end part of the applications. Front-end developer is who works on the user interface part. They are developing new user interfaces, also solving some bugs on that front-end part of the application. When we look at the history, developers are not separated like the front-end or back-end. They were working mostly as a full-stack developers. Then front-end technologies are improved so fast, and also user counts are increased too quickly because of the improving technology. So they need to be separated as a front-end or back-end. Front-end developers are not just named as a front-end developers. Sometimes they are focusing on the user interface with the CSS expertise. We are naming them as a UI developer. Also, some of them just working on the JavaScript side, and so they are JavaScript developers. Basically, technologies that they need to know are HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. Also, they need to learn some new front-end frameworks like React, Vue, or Angular. But they need to be a professional about the HTML, CSS, and JavaScript, and other frameworks and technologies are changing according to companies. And that's it. That's the front-end developer, and what is the front-end? I hope you enjoy in the video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. And see you in next video.